China USV Fleet, How China-Built Flying Unmanned Submarine, Unmanned Surface Vessel Replace Sailors. Robotic vessels could be a cheaper and more effective way to protect the seas while putting fewer sailors' lives at risk. China is working on dynamic cooperative confrontational technology, or swarm technology, that could give the unmanned sea vessels the ability to harass and expel other vessels in disputed and contentious waters. China test flying submarine drone. A prototype flying submarine drone has already been built and tested in a research lab at Nanjing University of Aeronautics and Astronautics, according to South China Morning Post. The unmanned ship is driven by four propellers. Then, two large wings will fold on its back as it glides underwater. This offers a streamlined submarine shape to reduce drag and provide greater mobility. Its wings will expand when the drone reaches the surface of the water, allowing it to fly at a speed of 120 kilometers per hour. This is twice the speed of a typical propeller-driven drone. According to the researchers, the unmanned vessel can meet a variety of civilian and military needs, such as an underwater mine inspection. However, experts say its real benefit is the ability to dodge air and sea defenses to launch surprise kamikaze attacks. China Stealth Drone Ship. China's first domestically developed 200-ton class unmanned surface vessel, characterized by its capabilities in stealth and far sea operation, has wrapped up its first autonomous sea trial, with analysts saying that drone ships like this can provide new tactics for naval warfare, including distributed operations and swarm combat. Some of the technical parameters of the vessel, including its detection range, stealth capability, integrated power system, and comprehensive environmental awareness, are world-leading. The vessel has a displacement of about 200 tons, a length of more than 40 meters, and a trimaran design. The unmanned surface vessel has a top speed of more than 20 knots, can carry out tasks under sea state 5 or rough waves, and can sail safely under sea state 6 or very rough waves. China JARI Mini Aegis-class drone ship. Developed by China Shipbuilding Industry Corporation, CSIC, the ship has a length of about 15 meters and a displacement of 20 tons, but is capable of conducting air defense, anti-ship and anti-submarine missions thanks to a phased array radar system, vertical launched missiles, and torpedoes. These weapons are usually only seen on frigates and destroyers with displacement of thousands of tons, and their use on a ship as small as the JARI makes the vessel the most integrated naval drone in the world, hence also dubbed as Mini Aegis-class Destroyer. The JARI can be remotely controlled, but also uses artificial intelligence to autonomously navigate and undertake combat activities once it receives commands, the CCT report said. The drone ship could either work stealthily alone or form a swarm with others to become a formidable power, analysts said. China AI-operated mothership Zhuhaiyuan for drones. China has created the world's first artificial intelligence-driven ship named the Zhuhaiyuan, which is able to navigate autonomously through open bodies of water. It is the world's first autonomous, crewless ship that can deploy dozens of drones. The ship, known as Zhuhaiyuan, was largely described as a marine research vessel that had a primary aim to help marine scientists to observe and gain data underwater. Chinese scientists have also described it as a tool that can be used in marine disaster prevention and mitigation, marine environment monitoring, and offshore wind farm maintenance, aside from conducting scientific research. The construction of the ship was reportedly started in July 2021 by the Hongpu Wenchang Shipyard. This company is reportedly a subsidiary of China's largest shipbuilding company, the China State Shipbuilding Corporation. The Zhuhaiyuan is reported to be 290 feet long, 46 feet wide, and 20 feet deep, with a displacement of 2,000 tons, reaching speeds of up to 19 knots. The vessel's large deck enables it to carry drones and smaller unmanned ships and submersibles. Called the Intelligent Mobile Ocean Stereo Observing System, developed by Southern Marine Science and Engineering Guangdong Laboratory, Zhuhai, it is able to direct the various unmanned drones, ships, and submersibles. Forming a network of unmanned systems together, it creates a unified effort to observe and collect data. Furthermore, its drones are reportedly able to conduct air, sea surface, and underwater monitoring remotely, making it a very powerful tool for ocean research, thus earning it the moniker of Drone Mothership or Drone Ship. For now, the Zhuhai Yun remains what China says it to be, a marine research vessel. But to those who have military experience, the implications of this vessel and how artificial intelligence is a definite booster to naval defense.